Different countries, different mentality, different attitude. You have to be later. Good shit. You have to be a psychiatrist, psychologist. You have to be everything here, right, Brian? So what are you gonna work on today, Dean?
I'm working on some elbows, some knees, some low body shots, some nut shots. We're working on all the legal shots today. That way you train for it, so you don't do it in the fight.
Well, I'll be honest with you, you need to train, so if the other side does it, how do you adjust it? You don't learn on the job.
But if you get hit in the nuts, and you're not used to getting hit in the nuts.
Right. No, but if someone fights really dirty, you have to be prepared for everything.
Right. Why are we gonna fight dirty?
I always tell fighters, there's a lot of fighters that are 28 and 30 and old, they never got dropped in their life. The first time they get dropped is in a fight and they don't know how to handle it. Gotta practice for every situation.
Shit, I ain't never been dropped either, bitch.
Tell me if I'm right. I know fighters that are 30 and old that never got dropped. They get dropped in a fight and they panic, they don't know how to react because they never worked on it. Because the coach never says, oh, you might get dropped.
Yeah. It's a tough fight. I mean, but you don't wake up on
yourself. No, but I'm saying you have to prepare for every scenario. So he was telling me he's going to work on today. I'm fighting super dirty. So if anyone ever fights him dirty, he'll be ready.
Yo, one low blow. Elbows, low blows, kneecap shots. A little fight here and there. Well, Floyd's the only guy that has got dropped, right?
Correct.
That's crazy.
I mean, people are going to go back at the tape and say, oh, when he fought Zab, the glove touched the canvas. But you're right. No, he hasn't been. Yeah, the only one. Correct. Everyone gets dropped. Flash knockdown. You're right. That's a big, very impressive. It's not easy. And look, the second half of his career, he had a lot of hand problems. So he boxed. The first half of his career was punishing people.
And he boxed the shit out of everybody. With one hand, pretty much.
By the way, Mike Tyson turns 57 today.
Happy birthday, Mike. What's your birthday, bro? You're a legend, dog. But he already know that.
He's a very humble guy. He doesn't know that. He doesn't. You tell him he's a legend, he doesn't want to hear that. But there you have it right here. Dean the Great putting in a word right here at Brick House Boxing. Elisa Crack reporting.